Is this the best Halloween costume of the year?